Hi and welcome to my channel. Today we are doing part 2 of how to crop photos to shapes, and this edition is where I use something called as Autodesk Graphic or iDraw to do that. So let's get started. Go to File and New. I'm going to choose the grid setup, and this is just a random size I have. You can choose anything. If you don't understand pixels, you can convert it into inches. I know this is quite big, but that's fine for now. I'm going to zoom out a little bit, make it probably 50% so that you can also use your mouse pad like to zoom in and out, like pinch and release, or you can use this if you're not comfortable using that. So we have our canvas right here and we need our photograph now. So I'm going to go ahead, go to the folder that I have my photo. So I'm going to head over to the folder that I have my photograph in and click and drag. So I have my photo right here. Doesn't matter if it's aligned or not, etc. We just have to have a shape to define this. So I'll go ahead and click on the star tool over here and then make a star. So now I have my star ready. So I'm going to go and select using the select tool. Click on the star, drag and place it on the photo, the area that I want to crop. So this is too big. I'm going to shorten it. So hold shift, click and drag to shorten it. If you don't use a shift key, it'll get distorted. Like for example, I'm not holding the shift key now. So when I do this, see, it's not a nice star. So I'll undo it. Control Z or Command Z. Okay, so I like it. I'm gonna keep it this way. Now I'm gonna select both the photograph and the image. Hold the shift key down and select the star key. If it's not selected, like this, select it and select the photograph. Now we have to go to this properties panel. If you don't see it, you will see these icons right here. You have to click on this mini scale over here. See, and this pops up. So in this, we have different things we can use, but I'm gonna go head over to the path tools. It's the same like the Illustrator path tools. They function exactly the same. So if you know Illustrator, you'll know how to use this. So let's go ahead and I'll click on intersect. You can also do divide, but it's like an extra step. So I'll do intersect. So now you have your photo all nicely cropped. So if you feel like you don't like the way that is, like you need to move it, right click on this and say crop image and you can see the picture, and then click on the star or the shape and drag. So you see the star doesn't move, the photograph moves. So I'm gonna make it so that, yeah, he is right here, and then click. So yeah, now you have a nicer crop right there. So you cannot save this as a PNG as it is, because it's gonna take up the whole canvas area. That's the problem with Graphic. It doesn't happen in Illustrator, but in Graphic, it takes up the whole canvas. One method would be to go to modify and change the canvas size, but then again, you'll have to every time make sure that you're decreasing it by the right amount and stuff like that. My favorite method is doing this. Right click on the image, say copy as PNG. Go to File, click on New from Clipboard, and then you have your own new file here. So all you have to do now is go to File, Export, PNG, Save, and then you can name it XYZ, and then hit Save. Oh, already have XYZ. So I'll just head over to my XYZ Tableau. There you go. That's your PNG right there. So that is how you crop a photo using Graphic. Thanks for watching.